We want to build something that's so strong, it has its own sustainability.
Ja tas tā turpināsies, 2-3 gadi, tad mēs ļoti veiksmīgi varēsim sākt konkurēt ar Zalcburgas vai jebkuru no pasaules festivāliem, tāpēc ka
Fedis augstāk vairs nav kur, ja, un viņi tiek atvesti līdz musējiem klausītājiem un skatītājiem. Nu, man liekas, ka tie cilvēki, kur negrib braukt ārpus Latvijas, nu, šeit viņi iegūst pasaules klasiku.
Mūzika jau ir tas, kas vieno, un ir tik ļoti interesanti, kā katrs izprot šo mūziku, un orķestrs tā ir tāda komandas spēle.
This place is gorgeous. Jurmala is such a beautiful city, and then the beach and the coastline, and most importantly, the people here, they really appreciate music, and it's really so, you can tell it's so deep in their everyday life and in their culture, and then they really appreciate what you do, and that's very special.
I think music is much richer and bigger than ourselves. So you have always to be surprised by music. We have, in a way, to keep the feeling of a child. I think this sense of surprise, this sense of curiosity, this sense of wonder, we should never lose. If we don't lose, we can present to the audience. And tonight I was helped enormously by the energy of the artists of the London Symphony Orchestra, because they were just amazing tonight, I have to say. They were an incredible band.
I had a lot of chances to actually look at the expressions on people's faces, and I actually had eye contact from quite a few of the audience members and people smiling at me. It makes you play better because you feel like you're giving a private performance to somebody. So, you know, that it's really nice to do that kind of thing. So, you know, the feedback, you know, the spontaneous feedback from people was really energizing.
Nu, tas, es domāju, kopumā Latvijā notiek ļoti augsts līmeņu pasākumu. Pašiem tikai viņus jāsaredz ir un uz viņiem jāiet, viņus jāapmeklē. Tā kā to es arī visiem novēlu.
Es domāju, ka mēs noteikti sagaidīsim ļoti labu programmu arī nākamgad, jo tomēr mākslinieciskais vadītājs, viņš zina, ko dara. Un es domāju, mēs varam uzticēties viņa profesionalitātei un gaumei.
We want it to be accessible. We want it to be high quality. We want it to be something that you don't get to often see if you don't manage to travel outside of the country often. What are we going to do for next year? I think we're going to aim to do as well and better.